Hi, I'm Carly McAvoy. I'm your instructor for Math 146 for this summer course. And I think this could be a really great summer, but there's a few things that I want to go over first. Every quarter on Thursday, the first week of the quarter, I drop anyone who hasn't logged on to Math Excel. Math Excel is on the screen right now, and gotten started. So there's a free access code for Math Excel. If you're waiting on finances, there's a free code that will last for 2 weeks. And that's a link is in your syllabus. So when you look in there to find that. The only time you have to come to campus for this class is for the midterm and the final. And even that, really what I mean is you have to come to a testing center. So if you don't live near campus or you're traveling or whatever, you may go to a testing center near you. You just have to find the testing center and then email me, and then we'll make contact between the testing center and myself. That's the midterm and the final. For both of those class tests, you get 2 pages of notes, handwritten, front and back side of the pieces of paper, and you get a calculator for both tests. The TI-36X Pro, that's listed in your syllabus as well, is the calculator that I am requiring that you buy. It's about $20. It does almost everything we need to do this quarter for a way low price, so I'm not asking you to buy an expensive calculator. If you have your own calculator and you want to use that, that would just be fine, but I'm not going to be teaching you how to use it, so you'd have to go on to YouTube and Google, which you can do easily find how to use any of those calculators. So I will be showing you how to use the TI-36X Pro, but also in the program, I just want to mention that when you're inside this homework, there is a program called StatCrunch, and I've got some documents on how to use it that are posted on that Canvas site in Module 3. And so when you're doing a question and it asks you to find things like maybe mean, median, mode, any of that, this one's just asking for you to fill in a question. When you go over here to question help, if you click on that, you'll see StatCrunch in there. And you can use StatCrunch to do calculations for you. You can also YouTube that to find out all the stuff it does. I just use it a little bit. But it definitely will save you time. It will load your data so you don't have to enter all that into your calculator. So I strongly suggest StatCrunch. That will be available on the midterm, all the quizzes, and the final exam, so you'll always have StatCrunch available. I just want to mention that there is a practice midterm and a practice test for both of those big tests. This is not for points, but this shows you exactly what to expect. You can see that you get 2 chances at it. You have the same time limit. You can go on and take that, and then take it again if you need to practice before you take that midterm. So it's like having a chance to do the midterm ahead of time at home to see how you're doing. And there's another practice final, same thing. Those are my most strong recommendations to do those. Every week you have 2 homework assignments and a quiz due. Before every homework assignment, there's a video that explains how to do the work. These videos are originally recorded in Panopto, but for those of you that have trouble getting to that, you may go to my YouTube channel, which is called Emporium Mathematics, and there's a section that has all the stats videos there as well. The Math Center free help is in Building 22, Room 10. That's open in the summer. You can check the website. Just put in LSS East. That's what they call it here, Learning Support Services East. And you can find the schedule for that. That's free for any registered student. And it's drop-in help, no appointment necessary. This class is a 6-week class, so it goes really quickly. I'm sending out information about the class 2 weeks ahead of time. Jump on now and get started. That'll give you extra time to do it. But remember to work quickly, because only 6 weeks is all you have, and the first half of the class is easier than the last half. So you really want to make sure that you're getting a good pace to begin with. I will be dropping the lowest quiz at the end of the quarter, but if you miss a quiz, it becomes a 0. There's no, you know, I never reset those and let you redo them later, but I will drop 1. So if you miss 1 quiz or have 1 bad quiz, I will drop that at the end. Homework you could do late, but you get a 2% penalty for every day that you're late. So you want to try to do that on time, but I will allow you, the videos are always up, the homework you can do. for a 2% penalty per day. And then the quizzes, I will drop one. The tests are just, you get one chance at those. That's why you want to do those practice tests before you come to some testing center and take them. There's no extra credit in this class. So you want to make everything count that you do. I have over a 90% success rate in this class online, which means the people that want to put the time into it can pass it. You do have an extra challenge of the summer if you're taking the summer class, but it's still very doable. Last summer I did it, had a high success rate last summer with a 6 weeks class. Welcome to the class. I'm glad you're getting started. Have a great quarter and be in touch with me if you have questions. Thanks.